As living representative of that parampara, I bless you all with all the auspiciousness and enlightenment. Some of the greatest sacred secrets of Paramashiva's existence, understand. By knowing these great sacred secrets, truths about the existence of Paramashiva, you will become Paramashiva. Paramashiva, the cosmic existence, can be experienced just by listening and internalizing these sacred secrets, powerful truths I am revealing. So please listen intensely and carefully. Akshaya Guna of Paramashiva means Guna can be. Guna means the nature, character, idea, habit, all these put together. And something more is the word, Sanskrit word guna denotes, which is your core nature expresses as a habit in your doings. Nature in your being, habits in your doing is called guna. Actually, the word Sanskrit word guna means little more than all these English definitions I gave. Character of your being, habits of your doing, all put together and something more is guna, nature. Akshaya guna means the nature of something which does not get destroyed. The akshaya guna of Paramashiva, which does not get destroyed. Please listen. The guna of Paramashiva, which does not get destroyed, the nature of Paramashiva, which never gets destroyed. If you understand that, that nature is so exciting, inspiring, your whole being will just get sucked into it. It is like pi in mathematics. Pi, pi in mathematics. I don't know how many of you have studied this concept of pi. It is such inspiring. Brain candy. That's the right word. Brain candy.